With Nevada in economic freefall, Harry Reid brags about his taxpayer-funded $787 billion bailout, saying, "There's no question our hard work is paying off." Paying off? Paying off for whom? More than 180,000 Nevadans are out of work. Nevada home values have plummeted. Record foreclosures. Harry Reid's work is paying off all right. Paying off for his friends in Washington, but leaving Nevada with what?